opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream. Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh. Leg drop.
It's effective.
Devastating kick.
Boom. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Dismantled here.
Mr. McMahon holding nothing back.
Kicks directly to the chest.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Corey, I'd ask what you think Mr. McMahon's weaknesses are here, but I know you'd only talk in circles to avoid answering. So I'll just say that I think this match will come down to in-ring experience.
Cole, you seemingly don't care about insulting who signs your checks, but I can't disagree with you. While Mr. McMahon is certainly an impressive physical specimen who's had some epic matches, our boss hasn't put in the reps that most superstars have.
Mr. McMahon in a fury.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Had that one skipped. Is facing some serious trouble.
Mr. McMahon holding nothing back.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Find a counter for Mr. McMahon.
But he still has more work to do to get this.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Mr. McMahon imposing his authority.
Heyman has to weather a storm here.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Oh, my God.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
That'll turn your lights out. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Pedigree!
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one.
Chance to acknowledge him.
Precision shot, and now Mr. McMahon is bleeding.
Stomping. Ouch. The challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Back suplex on the apron. Slides him back to the mat.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
Caught with a clothesline.
Ooh.
Quick thinking pays off. Now a pin for the championship. Oh, and quick resiliency from the challenger.
What is it gonna take to put on?
To the gut, too. Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
And a clothesline.
Stop after stop after stop.
A little disrespect.
Yeah, humiliation.
And I think that one busted Roman Reigns open.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Two. Here comes the setup, the underhook.
And a three. Quick return to the ring.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit.